It's so nice to see you again. I missed you so much. I know. I should be visiting you more, but it's so hard to see you and to know that you're here and not with me all the time. I could be down here more, I know. I'll try and treat you better. But I will say, more than anything, you are definitely starting to look a little ratty. That's not a bad thing. I like a guy with long hair, but I imagine it's getting in your face and getting all sweaty and causing some problems. Yeah, I figured. So, what I'm going to do today is I'm going to cut your hair. Does that sound all right? All right. Let's see here. I brought some tools with me. You sound a little scruffy. It's not a bad thing, but. It's not terribly long, but it could be better. So, I've got my scissors here with me. They're nice, tiny little scissors. Oh, am I too close to your face? I'm sorry. I just. Your skin's really nice. Anywho. So, I'm gonna give you a little bit of a trim. All this bowl underneath your head so that we can get some of the hair that falls around. All right. You're already looking better. Let's see here. Got some up here. Your left side seems to be growing longer for some reason. I know some people's hair can be like that, where one side can tend to be a little bit longer, but let's see here. There's much more to do. Oh, I'm sorry. Did I graze your skin a little? Hope you don't mind. It seems you're bleeding a little bit. I apologize. Here, let me get that for you. Sorry, I didn't mean it to shake your chair. I just got a little too into it. I leaned too far forward. My bad. Oh, did me licking you surprise you? Why would that surprise you? I figure you should expect it by now. I'm so sorry. I nicked you again, it seems. I should probably stop doing that. I suppose I don't really need an excuse to lick at you. But I do like it. You taste a little salty. Sorry. I know. You know I love you. I don't mean to hurt you. I honestly don't think there's much more to do. There's a few loose strands. I'll get them and then I'll clean you off a little bit, okay? Alright. Much better. There's little hairs absolutely everywhere. Alright. Well, now that we have that out of the way, what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna take and... I brought some tape with me, and one of my favorite secrets is getting tape and using it to get hair off of clothing or objects or whatever. So, we're going to do that, and I'm going to take and get some of the hair off of your clothes. Okay. I got the tape. I've always loved that noise for some reason. It's just such a nice sticky noise. I'm gonna take and get some of this off of your clothing and off of you, and then I'll wash the rest off of you normally. That's not too terribly loud. It's relatively close to your ears. Hey, it's not my fault you wore a short with such a long collar. Yeah. Go. That pretty much got everything off of your shirt. That's really nice. Alright, what to do now? I suppose we'll just clean you normally. Alright, so I've got a nice sponge with me. It's one of those sponges that has the normal sponge to it, and then it has the like kind of mesh cover. They usually work really well. I'm gonna pour a little bit of water in this bowl I brought with me. Alright. You can probably hear it. Yeah. Alright. I'm gonna set it down here and then get you some water. Well, not for you. More for, your body and whatnot, but... This should be very efficient. Alright. I'm gonna go ahead and get the sponge nice and wet. There we go. We don't want it too wet, but just enough where it's a little bit moist. I'm gonna take and rinse off your neck and your face a little bit, okay? Alright. Maybe I can handle those little, nicks I did as well. Does your face feel better? I'm glad to hear that. I imagine you had some flyaways stuck all kinds of on there. Yeah. But yeah. Just a little bit more and we should be done. Much better. Look at you, you're already looking much more presentable. Sorry, I'm just rinsing out the sponge real quick. There we go. Well, I hope that you are happy to have me down here to straighten you up a little bit. I agree. I hope that you know I miss you when you're gone. Or, technically, whenever I'm gone. And I hope you don't mind the nicks too much. I hope they remind you of me. Maybe whenever they sting a little, it'll remind you of when I was here cleaning your hair. Licking your face. I'll see you soon, I promise. I hope you don't crave me too much when I'm away. I figure I'd kiss both these times. I feel like it's nicer to spread the love even. I'll talk to you next time. I love you. Bye.